doesn't feel right. It doesn't feel good. I do not have a better reason, though I know I should. Things are just weird. There's a definite strain. Words don't come easy for me. I can't really explain. She says, how could you leave me this way? But I have nothing else to say. She says, what you've done to me is wrong. It's been your fault all along. And don't you goddamn write a song about me. And I say I won't. I say I won't. I promise I won't. But if I did, would you be mad? Even if it focused on the good times we had. She says, you got no heart. She says, you got no soul. I say I do, they're just hard to control. Because in a couple months' time, I might understand what went wrong through a rhyme. She says, your brain is what is wrong. Now I know it won't be long before you goddamn write a song about me. And don't you goddamn write a song about me. But I'm begging you, please. It's who I am. It's the only way that I can express. That I can express all the things that I wish I could say. She says, I don't care if you can't or you can. If you can't say it to my face, then you're no kind of man. So then I say, fine, if you demand that I change who I am, then I understand. And as I walk out the door with no shame, she says, hey, at least change my fucking name. When you goddamn write your song, when you goddamn write your song, when you goddamn write your song about me, I say I promise that it's true. I swear it, girl, I do. I won't write about you, Emily.